Hey, kid, is this the Russo house?
Billy,
I brought you here to meet your new wizard teacher.
Surprise!
What are you doing here, Alex? I don't teach wizards anymore.
But don't you miss it?
No, I don't even think about it every day.
Billy is a powerful wizard, but she's rebellious.
I know you didn't just say that.
And stubborn.
And I know you did not just say that.
And I forgot to mention...
The fate of the world is in her hands!
Well, technically, it's in your hands.
I don't want to jinx it, but I think this is gonna work out.
I know all this wizard stuff can be a lot, but I promise nothing is gonna change.
Okay, that was unfortunate timing.
Billy, magic is a huge responsibility, and you have a tendency to cast first and ask questions later.
Oh, boy.
I ruined everything.
You made a mistake.
I make lots of mistakes.
It's a part of growing up. And in our family, you don't get kicked out for making a mistake. So I can move.
Billy?
You're a powerful wizard. Some people see that as a threat. But I promise, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. Oh, you nailed that!
We good?
Do the dishes for me tonight and we're even.
Deal. Without magic, you know that's not gonna happen.